Hello, my name is Longy McAllister Banks Thornton, and today I have a quest. Today, I must go to Granny's house. She has some wonderful apples for me to eat. Hello, my name is Longy McAllister Banks Thornton, and today I have a quest. Today, I must go to Granny's house. She has some wonderful apples for me to eat. But I've gotta get there quick as a flash. My mom says there's monsters out today in the woods. I'll stop by Papa's cave and get me a fighting stick for special self-defense, but I don't think that I'll need it. But Granny is so far that my ma's worried that I won't remember the way. Haha, she is such a funny lady. My ma, hee ha ha hee. But she did make me this new outfit. I hope Granny likes it. It will make her day to see me and to give me some of her apples. So, we go this way, and around the corner. What's the big deal? I mean, I'm just walking through the woods. Who are all these guys? What? Could you call it ugly? You jerk in a hat! Hey, you want a piece of me? I'll get my dad. He can beat you up. I'm just trying to get to see my granny. Y'all might know her, Granny McAllister Banks Thornton. Don't mess with her apples. What? Wee! Crap! He just hit me. Can he do that? Well, I guess I've gotta use this fighting stick after all. Jerks. Hear my roar, roar. Rower. Rayuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuu My name is Robert McAllister Banks Thornton. My friends call me Poppy.
What? You can call me Robert.
What? Seriously, I gotta see Granny. I think I may have lost my way. Is it true?
Oh no!
My mom will never trust me again.
But I'm getting hungry for Granny's apples.
What? I think I just saw a wolf. Yikes, I'm scared. Granny is in trouble. She is SOL. Yes, sir. Because I can't find my way. Maybe Red Riding Hood will help her out. She comes this way often. But wolf?
Wolf? This will never do. Will I ever get those apples of hers? There is a wolf after her, and I surely don't trust Red Riding Hood. With a wolf, she's got no brains. Let's see if I can ever find my way through these woods. They are always so dirt tricky.
Why can't someone put up signs pointing the way to Granny's? Everyone is so out to get me.
This isn't fair. I quit.
Oh, not Wolf.
I can't let him get the apples.
We shall see.
Oh yes, Mr. Wolf.
I will get you
and the apples. Now, if I can ever find my way out of these blasted woods.
Where are you?
Granny?
Can you hear me, Granny?
I love you. I love you.
Can I have an apple?